Hello everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you how to make a dress on Roblox. This is an advanced tutorial. Also, my beginner's tutorial will be linked in the description. So for the first part is if you want to add like a cute pattern, you can go into your photos and camera roll and just add in your photo likes. So I'm going to be using this cute heart pattern because I want to make a cute Valentine's dress, and the hearts kind of reminds me a bit of a cute Valentine's Day theme. So this is really simple. So as I'm adding my photo in, it will be sped up. Okay, so now of course we need the opening for the head, which for me, I personally like the hexagon shape the best, so that's the shape I'm gonna use. Okay, so now flip the hexagon over and size it to however you like, and yeah. Okay, so now once you've sized it and placed it where you like, press on shapes again and select the square, and then just put the square on the spot that you didn't put like the hexagon area. Like, I don't really know how to explain it, but just do basically what I did, yeah. Okay, so you could have done this before too, but now press on shapes again and get the square one and kind of put it like that. Now use the circle shape and kind of like drag it or something like that. I don't really know how to explain these words. Okay, so yeah, just kind of do it something like this and yeah. Okay, so now take the square shape and kind of like put it down so, you know, on this side, it doesn't look completely weird how it's just like big up like a circle. Okay, so sleeves are like the easiest step of all. You just need to press on add photo and add in your pattern again and then size it kind of really small or like thin, I guess. And yeah, here's how it should look like. Do the same thing for the back torso. And now add kind of the bottom part. And if you want to add like kind of a slip like this to the dress, I'll show you how to do that in one quick sec. So the first step is take the diamond shape and you put it right around here, I would say. I guess there's kind of like a good style, like kind of there so you can get like the slip. But there is actually a very confusing part, which I don't really get how this turns into a dress, but somehow it does. Just trust me, it will all look fine. Take the diamond again and put it just straight above. I know, looks weird, but like I promise it will turn out okay. So now you can add a white outline if you want. And yeah, I'm really bad at outlines because like it takes me forever just to get like it straight. So something I just found out, you know, like you could do like a few minutes ago or so, is if you actually go into shapes and press stroke, you can get kind of like an outline like this. But then the only problem is you'll have to like erase and yeah. Or if you're really good at like outlines, you could just use the brush. Okay, so now, you know, I will speed up me just adding like a million outlines. Okay, so now all you have to do is save that to photos and upload it to Roblox. Okay, so then press on choose file and add that your photo in, and then you can name it whatever you like and then upload for 10 Robux. So this is the final result. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Bye!